Beneath the beautiful skyline we know as Pike's Peak lies an underground world of gas, electric, water, and wastewater pipelines. In Colorado Springs, we have roughly 5,000 miles of natural gas pipelines and over 16,000 total combined electric lines.
What you don't know above and below can hurt you.
Our mission is to provide safe, reliable utility service to our customers as well as protect our employees. Safety and awareness are priorities here at Colorado Springs Utilities.
Our electric infrastructure is so expansive that if you place it end to end, it would reach from Colorado Springs to Anchorage, Alaska. With that much equipment, it is important to serve safety tips.
Never touch a line, even if you don't think it's a power line. Always assume any line is energized. When carrying a ladder or long tools, keep at least 10 feet between you and the utility line.
Colorado Springs Utilities keeps trees clear of electric lines and poles because they can cause outages when tree limbs fall. One of the biggest blackouts in the Northeast in 2003 that left 50 million people in the United States and Canada without power was due to a tree limb entangled in power lines. So call us for free inspection and trimming around trees that could interfere with power lines.
The most common safety incident is when a utility line is damaged during digging projects, such as concrete work, landscaping, or fence replacement. Before you dig for any home or commercial project, call the national number 811 to have the utility lines located and marked. A call to 811 before you dig saves lives and reduces damage to property and buried lines. It's safe, it's easy, and it's the law.
We have well-established electric and natural gas operations and maintenance programs at Springs Utilities, federally regulated for your safety and ours. Again, our priority is to provide safe, reliable utilities, as well as help our customers do their part. If you have any questions about safety, please call 448-4800.